I can't breathe. I can't walk. People say that's an act. Let me try to stand up. Let me try to stand up. Exactly. Please. Exactly.
What do you say to people who say these are crocodile tears? He's putting on a show. This is all an act.
Andrea, no, that's a low blow. That's a right low blow.
Or so why is this guy crying on Dateline, flopping more than Neymar in 2018, got more names than Diddy? Well, it all starts back in 2017 when Nicholas Rossi of Rhode Island left the U.S. to avoid prosecution for a 2008 sexual assault in Utah. He settled down in Scotland, got married, and started going by the name Arthur Knight. Then, in 2020, he reportedly started calling back to Rhode Island and telling everyone that he had non-Hodgkin's lymphoma and only had weeks to live. And Nicholas Rossi supposedly died in February of 2020. But then, Arthur Knight was arrested in Glasgow for, quote, obstructing the course of justice and allegedly behaving in a threatening or abusive manner.